That's pretty much into it after that. I got it. It's too much fun. Can't race without it now. I try going 2D and it's impossible. Sense of elevation, that's... Oh, keep it together, keep it together. Oh. It speaks into the headset. At times I don't understand. I think I have it set to the slowest setting. Thing I do miss certain things. No, it's through the PlayStation. PlayStation's the one, because it's an option in the broadcasting. Or maybe it is YouTube. It's an option on the PlayStation broadcasting. Too far. Oh no! This is gonna crash into me. Station releases the update to allow the VR on PC. Then I'll start getting into iRacing. Being able to hop on and... Yeah, that's the only reason I stay on here. I don't have time to be searching through lobbies and configurations and...
think they will catch you watching some physics wars.
Oh yeah. I mean, they can only improve. Oh, I almost got too close to that left edge over there. Thank you, thank you. much respect to the Argentinian. No, not Argentinian, Salvadorian. I'm not very well versed in my South American flags. And for disclosure, I'm Mexican. Just lost it back there. Ran wide. Tires just starting to get questionable.
I'm just sitting
first,
down for 3 minutes on my
joke
in the shower.
After the last lap, take it easy.
Well, you still need to record, so it's over the phone. Oh. Oh. Oh, you. I was gonna say, yeah, there's only one car. Huh? Where's that?
Oh, no,
we have it. I don't have it. So are you, like, famous or something? Huh. Okay.
Actually, what kind of car is happening in this place? Five, six people dropped out.
Well, that's slightly more. I was going to say, I know how to become famous.
Mexican. My fellow Mexicans.
That's really good. also like to crash.
That is Argentina. Yes, much love to the Argentina.
You
totally
never
moved
taught
down
me
away.
That. That's just how I went and get the money. So I can buy stuff.
I crash
here. Yes, I crash my money. You can't do it because you're a million people, but my people are big, so I just crash.
Well, no, don't get me wrong. I could do it with these people, but...
But then everyone's going to hate you.
Yes. And every time they see me, oh, look, it's Mr. Mario.
Mr.?
Well, you know.
That makes you sound good.
It's that Mario cat or that Mario
cat?
Dude.
I'm kind of emo, so I don't really know like all the new phrases, but I know more the old ones than the new ones. I mean, from the school I'm in, I know some things, but...